Here's your WNEM TV5 news update.
Good morning, I'm Blake Keller. Here's a look at the top stories we're following. Burn bans put in place in several of our counties until our area sees some rain. And townships with bans include James, Richland, Tittabawassee, and Cotchville townships, just to name a few. Nine counties also affected, including Midland, Bay, Isabella, and Gladwin counties. The DNR has an online map showing burn permissions for most of the state. You can find it on our website.